No. Why? Why? No. Why do you do this to us, Sony? Why do you do this to us, Insomniac? As soon as I give you guys my heart, my hope, my everything, you guys rip it all away. No. Alright. You guys are probably wondering why I'm so sad, man. Like, and it's for a few reasons, bro. A few reasons. One, I couldn't find my Spider-Man mask. I don't know where my Spider-Man mask is. I can't find that shit. And my fucking costume is ripped. It's broken. I let my fat ass brother wear this shit and he gave it back ripped and broken. Now, it feels good for the air quality in the back. Like, I got a lot of air going on back there, but I can't zip it up anymore. I'm all fucking broken. It's all sad. Imagine me waking up this morning, going on TikTok, seeing a Spider-Man multiplayer trailer, and I thought it was something coming out, something they, Insomniac officially released the trailer and we were actually getting it. No, it was a leaked trailer for a canceled Spider-Man multiplayer game. No. Oh, yeah, well, if you guys haven't heard, or if you guys haven't seen, not Insomniac, but someone leaked the trailer for a Spider-Man multiplayer game that was supposed to drop. And I think, I didn't, like, really read anywhere where it said it was canceled, but I seen a lot of people saying it was canceled. I don't know if Insomniac came out themselves and said, yo, it's canceled, we're not making this, you know? Or if they said it and they just don't mean it, I don't know, bro. But when I saw that trailer, oh my god, I nutted, bro, I nutted. Because we need something like that, bro. Imagine getting jumped by 5 Spider-Men, bro. Come on, that is my dream, a multiplayer Spider-Man game. Like, come on, I know I wanted a multiplayer Batman game, and we got Gotham Knights and Suicide Squad, but fuck them shits, those shits were ass and garbage, bro. Insomniac can do us right, they could give us a good multiplayer game, I'm telling you. Why would they do this to us, bro? Why? Just look at this trailer I'm about to show you. I don't know if I can actually show the trailer, because like I said, it's a leaked thing, you know, but... Actually, we're not going to show the trailer because, you know what, fuck the leakers. We're not going to give them any fucking spotlight, bro. Fuck the leakers, bro. Why would you guys do this to us? Why would you guys do this to us? Because you guys want some bread? Go get yourselves a fucking job, you fucking jobless bums, bro. Instead of trying to hack a $1 billion fucking company, bro. A company that ain't done us wrong yet. Like, what are you doing, bro? Insomniac is one of the goated fucking companies. If you're going to do this, why not do this to Activision? Someone who's making these shitty games every year and making money off of releasing the same games every year, like Call of Duty. Why don't you go after them niggas? Why don't you go after the niggas who make shit-ass fucking games like the Kong game, the Walking Dead game? Why don't you go after them niggas? Why Insomniac, bro? They've done nothing wrong. They've done nothing but give us bangers after bangers after bangers. And you just take and they... And we just take and we take and... Why would they do this? Why would they do this? I don't understand, bro. I'm so sad. If you guys saw the trailer, if you guys haven't seen the trailer, I highly recommend you guys go watch that trailer, bro. Or don't, because it'll make you sad about what we didn't get. But it just... I'll show you guys some pictures, bro. There's options of playing as Venom. There's some options of playing as Venom. Bro... Look how cool this looks. Look how cool this looks. Oh my god, look how, bro, imagine you and the boys squatted up ready to play, but no. No, they want to be some hoes. They want to be some hoes and not do this. Insomniac, please, if you're watching this, which I highly doubt that you're watching this, bro, but please, I'm telling you, do not cancel this game. Give it another chance, please. I'm telling you, don't do this to us, please. We need another Spider-Man game, or we need a multiplayer Spider-Man game. Please do not cancel this. Fuck the leakers. Come back stronger than ever. Dumplin, what do you want? Unless you sad about the Spider-Man 2 news, I don't want to hear nothing, bro. Get out of here. Give me Spider-Man 2 multiplayer right now. Fuck the leakers, fuck everything. Give me Spider-Man 2 multiplayer. And if you don't, re-fucking riot, bro, because I need that and I need that in my life today. Everything went wrong, bro. Everything went wrong. My suit's broken. I can't find my mask. Everything went wrong, bro. I'm so upset. Why? Why did this have to happen, bro? Why? It canceled multiplayer Spider-Man game. My suit's broken. Everything's just going wrong, bro. It's because I have this black suit on, isn't it? Get this shit off me. Get this shit off me. Get it off. Oh, get it off me. Man, like, comment, subscribe if you guys haven't, man. The video's over, bro. Insomniac, please, I'm praying to you. Give us the Spider-Man game, please. Don't do this to us. I'm going down bad right now, bro. Please give me the multiplayer Spider-Man game. Give us the multiplayer Spider-Man game. I'm not playing. I'm coming for the leakers. I'm coming for the fucking leakers. I'm coming for you guys, bro. I'm coming for you guys. Niggas who leak this, your days are numbered. I'm coming for you. Spider-Raz is coming for you. I might look a little broke right now, but I swear we getting a new suit and we coming back stronger and better than ever. You best believe, boy. Like, comment, subscribe if you guys haven't, bro. And comment if you guys are bummed about this. I don't know, bro. I'm out of here. Get it off me. Get it off me.